People me sad for say, but it look like I eat this for Team Spice. You see me? Beer things are going on the internet.
You could have come deal with this like a boss. Because we have a group chat. And baddest things, Gracie, when you have a relationship where we can talk. The pay was $2,000. Then when danger came off, the pay raised to $3,000.
When people are chat, them chat. Me apologize to my friend them. Because me boss it. KD, Polly, Ashley, Pretty, when I'm emotional, I'm bust it and do the most. And if we carry it out the road, carry it out the road. Remember the whole of we talk.
We love our boss. And our work we are doing, our job we are doing. And we never, ever, ever, ever complain. We never, ever complain and say, hey, me nah did this no more. Fuck Spice, fuck this, whatever. We never, ever say that. Never. And Gracie know from the bottom of her heart so we love her. Me not ask you all if you no love we, cause you come into a while ago and you say you don't love her soul. You know in your heart. You know in your heart so we love you genuinely.
TC go live. Rebel go live. Pretty go live. You notice if Richie feelings never come out, come say something nobody who no go live, and that is the problem. That's the problem. Richie feelings come out, come talk, and I'm so hurt.
Number one, trending topic. Attention to detail, everything microscopic. New post joke, man, I pushing at the traffic.
Jano people, me yet for see what I go on the internet right now, but it look like the Steam Spice group, you know, them have some problem. It look like the group followed because everybody go live and everybody, you know what I mean, I basically talk how them feel. And all of this started from when Richie Feelings really talk and say that the dancer them not defend Spice, you know, and apparently Spice commented and said them ungrateful and the dancer them feel hurt and them come out pan live and them attack a lot of things. You see me? So I have all of the live them phone. I have Richie Feelings part, you know, just a quick part for him if you actually make you hear some of what him say. I have TC live, I have Rebel live, I have Pretty live, and then I have Spice live. So, you know, let's get into what Richie Feelings say first, and then we move on to TC respond. Here go.
Remember me just tell the people them say Team Spice mashup. That's all the while them jump up and talk about Spice, this and Spice, that and Spice, bad mind. Oh, Spice, bad mind. Oh, somebody for the further than you. I'm bad mind. And that me not understand. Somebody the further than you. I'm bad mind. Maybe them phone dead for 1 week. So 1 week them phone dead. So hold on there. So 1 week, yes, when me I tell about her, she still a blood clot. She still a go on like say she no want. Yes, when me tell her. Yes, when me tell you. Them phone dead. 1 week people phone dead. Pussy clot. So all of the time, them when them carry all of the news, them are not telling what everybody say about you. All of the time, them. When them say blood clot, him say, she say, and say, she here say. All of the time, them phone it a work. But now when them say, you can't hear them phone mash up. Diamond say, Tall Up say, Danger say, Dancehall, Head Tap say, Cuban say, Lottie Head Tap say, this ya say, that they say, Dolly Body say, Isabella say, this ya say, that they say. And when the other blood clad one, them will really say, fi come say, then phone now.
So basically, people, all of him just say, he was talking about Spice dancers, Team Spice. So apparently, must say that them now come out, come defend Spice. It's been like a week now since Spice thing a go on pan the net, and none of them no come live and say nothing. So in response to that, the dancer them feel really disrespected and then come live. TC was the first one to go live. So let's hear some of what TC said. Here goes.
When I talk about Richie, where you at about loyalty? Where were you? Where were you, Richie? When we have to lean up, you know the dance car sleep kill me. Where you did there? You fast, you see?
Good name. Hey.
Love it. Where were you? No, you never dead. See, you're dead, Richie, but you're in your bed asleep. When you're out of the road, roll. a road a lick up a back. You lie down by your big fluffy self. Hey, it's Fred Albert. You lie down in your bed when we the road a roll. So we are talk, bo. But everything good? Richie said Team Spice mash up. Boy Spice all the best.
Yeah, people. So next, you know what I mean, Rebel watch TC live and Rebel decide say she go live too. But the thing about these people, Spice dep on all of them live. You know what I mean? She did dep on Richie's Feelings live. She did dep on TC live. She dep on Rebel live. Pretty live. And then she go live. Because none of them never want add her. She did the ask forget add. But anyway, you know what I mean? Dancing Rebel have fear piece for say. And she directly say to Spice. So here what Rebel say. Here goes.
My boss now, Gracie, me not have no problem with you. Me not have no problem with you, but you see problem I have with your dog. You don't know if you talk about things. You say your old dancer have sex with your baby father. Zin, you're not sure I clear the ear. Never talk to her. Try to talk to her? No. You hear say you dance them chat you. You try to talk to me? No. You leave the group. You leave the group and I try to sort it out with me. Why? You's a woman and I can link. You know say things not too up. What day my mother drop out, you send a thing in on me. Account and I never even expect. But you do that for me. But Gracie, as for payment, when everybody talk about pay and complain, all of we complain. All of we complain about the back, all of we complain say we should get more and whatever. But me tell you something, Gracie, you see that man you call your friend Artie Boss? I stir up all of this. I remember when Artie Boss come to me, we say, oh, Spice. If you know, say Artie Boss, I say them something about we and I tell we. As dancers. And you say you love we and do everything. And Artie Boss chat them, they sitting there, boy. And you don't come tell we. Why? So we feel a way about the situations. We go here, so we go there, so we hear things too. Everybody hear things.
So next we have Pretty Pretty, and Pretty Pretty speak to Spice directly because Spice was on her live commenting, and also, you know, she addressed what Richie Feelings say about the loyalty and not coming out and defending Spice. So may I go play a Pretty Pretty part for no, so no can hear it. So here goes.
So all you for ear say you dance them a chat you. And you just left the group. You know say nothing to it. You know, say nothing to it as the boss member. You are a we. Are you are a we, no? And Gracie, you know when you talk about loyalty. You know we loyalty. And we look out for you genuinely. 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 So when Daddy Preacher Man I come on the internet and I say, him tell you, say, Rebel loyal, TC loyal, and Pretty loyal. But him just tell you, say, we for stay and I need one energy, no US visa. We are here the man and we see and address him. So we say, oh, we not address him either. We not say nothing about the situation. Can you not text nothing about the situation or no? We see my chatter, we see it. Continue. We may say, no, Spice not say nothing. All right. We not need for say nothing either. Then I call our boss and she not follow him up. What we are follow him up for? Remember say, we call me Gracie and Artie Boss. Me come meet TC and Rebel Pan Team Spice. Me come meet everybody Pan Team Spice. That woman is a very good woman. Alright, Spice, I want to get Kenya the visa. Alright, my first visa that I got in my book. My first visa. Nobody has ever said that Gracie was ungrateful. Remember on the sewer with suitcase and on the sewer fly all over. So I couldn't want next artist bring where Afro Spice.
So people, next we have Spice herself. Like me say, she that try to get in pan all of them live. Nobody know and other so Spice just go live and clear up talk. Fear part of the story. So I have that piece the phone, no, and she pretty much adjusts everything where everybody says. So here goes.
Let me clear up the $2,000. I make you understand something. You know, work at Jamaica for me every single night. You know, work a foreign for me. You know, get on a pay. And me now I'm gonna tell the people them how much you know get in a pay. I go and post it because remember, it's a wire transaction sent to each of our accounts. So me now for come tell the people them say, oh, this you know get pay and that you know get pay because nobody now come talk. The people them talk about $2,000 because TC say she get $2,000. TC I never pay $2,000. Each of know because that's why the mix up start because Rebel say una dance for $3,000 and boom, I pay $5,000. Me's not boom. Me's not Red Bull. Me's not a big company. I pay on a $15,000 a week each. I pay when you know they are Jamaica. When you know they are Jamaica, but you not talk like you don't want to clear up the something. When you know they are Jamaica, each of them get $3,000 per night. People that work 1 week in a Jamaica and $7,000-$8,000 them I get for the week. A $15,000 each of them, me pay on them. I pay on a driver, me buy on a liquor, me buy on a clothes. To keep Team Spice on the road every week, it cost me over $100,000 Jamaican. And for the 4 week on the depan it, it cost me $500,000. And that is just for the pay alone. Me not talk about no clothes. Me not talk about no shoes. Una talk so on a back chip up. I on a this chip up. I on a that chip up. I work on our work on our dancers. That's when people used to this on ourselves. Go look a job. Me say down this me dancer, them a dancer. When you leave from Jamaica, $700 US you get that $80,000 Jamaican. Me pay on but you don't talk. When you go to England, it's $1,000 US me pay on. Rebel used to make video and laugh. I say, whoa, my boss pay me raise, but all that non talk now, all of a sudden. But like I said, me not going to tell you how much me pay on. I'm going to call Ray early tomorrow morning and I go and post the receipt with all of the wire transaction when I send and pay on. Can I come act like I'm stingy and I mean? If you don't forget clothes, is me. If you don't forget shoes, is me. You know this Chris's thing in the street. I want to not talk that. The argument start from Richie Feelings going live and say, oh, me not hear your dance of them. You saw the jump up come on live. I come talk about me left group. I never leave no blood clot group. RT put out my number upon the internet. That is what happened. RT put out my number upon the internet and I shut down the phone because my phone no stop ring. And people can't get access to any information once they have my phone number, my address, any fucking thing. You never know what happened. For sure, you have my Adana tree number, I have my Jamaican number. You ring it. You want me flip the phone and go show the people them when last you talk in a Team Spice group from the 6th of December. No, now no go back in the group. When I talk about them, I have group. I be a Coroaches and Bangaro in the group. TC is a rebel, a chatter in a class. Or who said this? I want you a chatter in a class. Or me try to fix the group. Me sit down with you, no, me talk to you. No, me call TC Pantry. We a with Rebel and I tell you no, if you fix it. And Rebel, I apologize. And I say a long time she did say this and a long time she said that. You not come act like me as some little idiot boss and I come talk about. Your boss, what more you don't want me if you do for no? Me no work out a embassy. Explain to the people them why you don't have a US visa. You don't have a Canada visa on the book, is me make you get it. You don't have a US, a England visa on the book, is me make you get it. You don't have a Europe visa, is me make you get the Europe visa. You don't have a US visa, why? Because me already have a work permit over 3 years. I'm in a one out of embassy. Uno cannot go up on a work permit unless me ready for renew my work permit. I'm a work permit now up. Pretty, you got embassy. You never tell me say you got embassy and them turn you down. Tell the people them and talk when I spin and I go on. Me not own embassy. Me not have no links out there. Embassy no give a links. Uno have to be filed for. Uno have to go up on a petition. Uno have to get a work visa. If uno have a regular visa, uno can't travel with me. Uno cannot travel with me on a regular visa and travel up and down in and out of America. Uno have to have a visa like me. If you can travel back and forth with me, else them will cancel uno you uno regular visa. Uno spin and a talk and a act like say me as some fuck up person. And that are the problem with Richie Feeling so now, uno. And see, come out to pass, yeah? You saw uno go live? You saw uno go live? You know why I don't go live? Because something bad was said about uno. But when something bad is said about me, uno do like uno does say. That's why we sound a hypocrite.
Genoa people, you know, me love Team Spice, me love Spice, you know. Me eat for sister this a going right now. But let me know what you think, you know, in the comment section. Tell me what you think about this situation. And also, if you don't want to see the rest of this live, you know what, me go put the link them, because them on my Instagram, so you can click and watch. You see what I mean? So other than that, people, you know, big up on the services. The end of the video. If it's your first time on this channel and you like this video, please go ahead and subscribe. If you just subscribe, welcome to the Dancehall IG family. To all my longtime subscribers, thank you for being here. Keep on liking, sharing, and commenting. Everybody, big up. Have a wonderful day, night, or whatever time it is, wherever you are. I'm out.
We got Diamond in my AP. Dancehall IG. Atina. Excuse me. Dancehall IG. Rich. Punk. Should know. Tento Blacks. Yeah, they.